What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Baby Dyce. You know what I'm saying? We got Kevin Hart, first time cursing. I don't know if it's his first time cursing or whatever. I don't know. I didn't actually watch. Here's the thing, right? I don't really find Kevin Hart that funny. I'm just being honest. Like, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes he has his moments, right, where it's a little funny. But he's not that funny to me, you know? But whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm just starting out, new YouTuber. Somebody hit me up in my inbox on IG. Pardon my dog. Anyway, somebody hit me up on my IG and they was like, yo, Bond, check out Kevin Hart, blah, blah. But that person knows, the person who suggested it, they know I don't really watch Kevin Hart like that. But they suggested him to me anyway. So I figured, hey, why not? Let me check him out one time. So, let's go. Kevin Hart, first time cursing.
Damn, my daughter cursed for the first time the other day. I didn't get mad. We was watching SpongeBob, right? Something happened to Patrick. Out of nowhere, she got mad. She was like, shit! I said, wait, what? What'd you say? She's like, shit, they got Patrick, Dad. You're not watching? She said, whoa. Right. Here's why I didn't get an attitude. I'm gonna tell you why I didn't get an attitude, okay? I didn't get an attitude because I remember my first time cussing. My first time cussing was because my mom smacked me in front of company. My friends was over my house. I'm downstairs. We playing. We having a good time. My mom come downstairs. She said, hey, I told you to keep it down. You don't run this house. I do, okay? With that being said, that's it. You're done. Go to bed. Smack me. Sent me up to my room. Now, you know when you get smacked when you're a kid, you get hyped. When you get by yourself, you gonna smack me, bitch? In front of my friends? You smack me in front of my friends? I was emotional. I was an emotional ass kid. I'm running away. That's it. I packed the bag and everything. You know how many times I packed the bag with a toy? I packed the bag with one toy. I'm out. I'm sick of it. Me and He-Man are out. My mom gave me permission to cuss one time. One time she gave me permission to cuss. I'm in school, I'm being bad. My teacher got mad, said, Kevin, come here. Told me to come to the front of the class, wrote a note, stapled the note to my chest. Said, make sure your mother read the note. I get home, my mom read the note. The note said, maybe if you showed your son some more attention at home, he wouldn't act like a fool in school. Right? My mom read the note, she said, let me tell you something. You tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat
her. Like, let me taste. Black parents, man. You don't tell, like, I'm sure he about to explain. Go ahead.
I asked. I said, okay, do you want me to say it like that? Or do you want me to take some stuff out? What'd I say? Tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, no, I heard what you said. I just want to make sure that you know that you're telling me to say the same thing. Kevin, if I tell you again, I'm going to smack the shit out you. Okay, nah, I got it. Okay, I got it. Keep in mind, it's a lot of pressure, all right? My mom just gave me permission to go to school and cuss my teacher out. I didn't feel comfortable with the situation, so I wanted to practice. I wanted to go upstairs. I wanted to go over my lines. So, I'm in the mirror. I'm going over my lines. I'm like, okay, all right, okay, all right, okay. My mom told me to tell you to mind your damn. Nah, it's too loud. That's way too loud. That's not believable. It's too loud. Finally, I go over it. I get it down. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go to bed early, get some rest, because I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow. I don't want to really mess this up. So I go to bed. I wake up, get dressed, put on my pants, my shirt. I get on the school bus. All my friends see me. They get hyped. Oh, Cam is on the bus. Everybody look. Kev on the bus. What up, Kev? I was like, yo, not today, y'all. I got a lot of stuff in my mind. I can't really have y'all throwing me off. And my friend was like, what you talking about? I said, I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down. He's like, what? I said, look, man, it's about to go down. Just be behind me when I walk in class. He's like, all right, cool. I walk in class. Miss Green, my teacher, she starts speaking to everybody. Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Hello. Good morning. She see me. She was like, Kevin. I said, Miss Green. She said, did you let your mother read the note? I said, yes, I did. asked her, well, what did your mother say? I took a deep breath. I looked at my friends. I was like, it's about to go down. I said, well, my mom told me to tell you to mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch. Little stupid bitch. Little dumb teacher, bitch. 2 plus 2 not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Cross-eyed crying down your back, fat foot ass, bitch. Long titty, no nipple having ass, bitch. The shit that was crazy, my friends was in the background, they was like, oh! He said she ain't had no nipples! I got suspended. I got suspended.
Yes, you do.
And an ass whooping. My mom beat the shit out of me when I got home. I told you to say 2 cuss words. You said 76 of them. I thought I was Samuel L. Jackson. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking teachers in this motherfucking school. I had a trench coat on, I flapped it. Fuck! You know, when you flap it, you gotta get that ear under it. Fuck, nigga, fuck everybody in this bitch. I don't give a shit. You goddamn thug.
Okay, stupid. Yeah, nah, man, like, I feel him and what he's saying and all that, but I don't know. Kevin Hart is just, I don't know. He doesn't tug at my funny strings, if that's a thing. I don't, whatever. You know, like, he's funny. You know what I'm saying? He has his moments where he's funny. But realistically, he's just not that funny to me. Like, you know, he's just not. I like, who's my favorite comedian? I want to say, I can't say a favorite, but my lineup, you know what I'm saying? I like Chris Rock. I like Eddie Griffin. I like George Carlin. I like Bill Burr. I like, you know, is it even Cat Williams is hilarious, yo. Cat Williams had me dying, like, yo, it's a grip of comedians that I like. Cat Williams, I just personally feel is a little overrated. Like, you know what I'm saying? Not 100%, but just a little bit. Like, he's funny, but he ain't that damn funny. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's alright. But, you know, yeah, first time cursing. Yeah, it was alright, you know, whatever. Really don't got much to say about it. It was alright. You know, I prefer other comedians over him. But it was all right. Anyway, guys, I'm not going to dwell on it. It is what it is. I'm not hating. I don't want you to feel like, oh, I hate Kevin Hart or he to work. Like, nah, it's nothing like that. Kevin Hart is pretty fucking funny. Like, you know, he has his moments. But he's just not the funniest. Like, you know, he has his moments. Anyway. It's your boy, Baby Dyce, man. I'm out of here. I'll be easy. Early.